Hello students, I am Arman, present here for your online classes. Then today I am going to start your chapter decimals. Then decimals play a very important role in our mathematics. In this chapter we will learn how decimals are an extension of base 10 system and explore the relationship between the fraction and decimals. We will also learn comparison of decimal operation on decimal and application of decimals. First of all, we have to know about the decimal places as the tens value. Then what is the tens value and place value of decimal? There are two parts in decimal number, the part before decimal and the part before decimal is called a whole number or integral part, and a part after decimal is called fractional part or decimal part. Then see here, if I have a number 32.625, these two digits are situated before decimal. A whole number, and this digit is called fractional part. In जैसे आपके simple whole number में place values होते हैं, same यहाँ पे भी place values होते हैं. So this one is ones, tens. So this side is belongs to tens, hundreds and thousands. Tens, that is 1/10, 1/100, and thousands, that is 1/1000. So if we explore this or write in expanded form, we can write here 4 × 10 + 2 × 1 decimal, and 6 × 1/10, 2 × 1/100, 5 × 1/1000. So these are the place. After that we can write 40 + 2 decimal, 6/10, 2/100, and 5/1000. So these are the place, ones, tens, then tens, this is hundreds, and this one house called thousand place. This is called expanded form. Similarly, we can expand other decimal numbers. If we have 325.205, then we can write 3 × 100 + 2 × 10 + 5 × 1. Decimal, 2 × 1/10, 0, 5 × 1/1000, and expanded after that 300 + 20 + 5 is decimal. This is the expanded form of this one. There are two types of decimal. First is a like decimal and another one is an unlike decimal. like decimal. The decimals having the same number of decimal places after decimals is called like decimals. किसी भी decimal number में decimal के बाद अगर same digit होते हैं others decimal में decimal numbers में भी, so then they are called like decimals. 2.05 60.26 9.63, then all have two digits after decimal, so these are called like decimals. Unlike decimals, those decimal number who has not same digit as after decimal, 5.625 2.2, 100.02, etc. All have different number of digit after decimal, so these are called unlike decimals. Here your next term, how we can convert a decimal number to a fraction or a fraction to a decimal number. Change a decimal to fraction. Suppose you have a number 52.61 and you have to write in a fraction. So there are two steps here to convert this. First step, write the decimal number without the decimal point as a numerator, 5261, and after that write one followed by the as many zeros as the number of digit in the decimal part as the denominator. That means कि डेसिमल के बाद जितने डिजिट हो उतने जीरो उसके डिनोमिनेटर्स में वन के साथ हम दे देते हैं. देन वन एंड देयर आर टू डिजिट्स आफ्टर डेसिमल, सो राइट टू जीरो. सो दिस वन इज 5261 अपॉन 100. सी अनदर 6.59. The answer is 659 upon 100, 8262.109. So when we change in fraction, 8262109, 2062109 upon. How many digits there after decimal? 1, 2, 3. So followed by 1, put here 3 zeros as a denominator. So this similarly you can convert your decimal to fraction on this way. Now the next is change a decimal, change a fraction to a decimal. How we can change from fraction to a decimal? A fraction with a denominator 10 or its higher power can be converted to decimal easily. So therefore it is a convenient to find the decimal equivalent of fraction by converting its denominator into some power of a 10. In order to convert a fraction into decimal, follow these steps. Obtain the fraction and convert it into an equivalent fraction with denominators 10, 100 and 1000. suppose here is an example, 168 upon 100. You have a change in a decimal fraction, first write the whole number and after that mark decimal points after as many places from the right as there as 0 after 1 in the denominator. So there are 2 0 here, so we have to put decimal after 2 digit from left side 1 or 2. The answer is 1.68. Suppose your number is 3 upon 4, so convert 4 as a multiple of a 4 as a 100, 10 or a 1000. Then we multiply 4 into 25 as equivalent fraction, we got 175. So right here 75 and put decimal after 2 digits 1 or a 2. Yeah. So the answer is 0.75. And those fractions who cannot be converted as a 10, 100 or a 1000. So you have to simply divide and write in a decimal fraction.